prom dresses I didn't get and why. Hijabi edition. I didn't like the color or the top. Something about the flowers, but it is cute. My face says it all. Again, it's the color and the top. The slit, the fabric, the top, the sleeves was way too expensive. This one I actually liked, but I didn't like the deep V.
So I entered this year's Duct Tape Stuck at Prom contest, and this is how my dress came out.
Prom dresses I didn't get and why. This one was pretty, but it was giving Princess Vanellope. I love the designs, but it didn't flatter my body type. Super pretty, but way too long and could have been more flattering. I love this, but it was impractical and would get stepped on. But holy Katniss, Everdeen girl on fire. The one I got is so stunning though.
Here are some of the dresses I tried on for prom but did not end up getting. And make sure you watch till the end because there's an awesome pantsuit. This one was the first one I tried on. I probably picked it up because I like the color blue and I like sparkles. Kind of made me look like a cereal box though. Lame. It gave me Cinderella vibes, which I loved. But I could just feel that there's gonna be another dress out there that I liked even more. Ew. This one literally was the same color as my skin. Not cute. I will forever love this dress, but everybody in the store was fighting over it. And I didn't want to have the same dress as 10 other people at prom. It was so cute though. Very much gave me princess vibes, which I loved, but once again, I did not like that it matched my skin tone. I wanted a pantsuit to be a powerful, strong woman, but I looked like a fancy foot chicken.
Formal dresses and why I didn't pick them. Realized I had a body corsage was the first one I tried. Fabric looked weird and color not for me. I did not have enough boob. Kinda boring. Back looked stunning but front boring. TBH, I nearly got this one, but the shop lady said a ton of people got it. This other shop was really catty and kinda outdated. Not a fan of one-shoulder dresses. Looked like a dowdy bridesmaid lol. Looked cool but sulfur monoxide itchy. Also overpriced. Just no to all of it. Color looked terrible on me, and the bodice was weirdly shaped. Just boring. Top 3. So pretty. My waist looked snatched, but ended up finding even better. Looked good, but liked the green more. Green version only came in a size down, and my thighs said no. Similar to the last ones, but more pricey. Pretty, but nip slip waiting to happen. Gorgeous colors, but not a fan of the neckline. Also top 3. Really liked it, but couldn't get the full look as the shop one was too big. Thanks for watching.
Struggling with myself,
Tyson.
I don't wanna ask for help,
Tyson.
I do this on my own,
Tyson.
But I'm coming through hell.
Control your mind, this is something that I hope is right, yeah. Talk to myself and I told me lies. Like I feel for the mist, like I pulled the guys. Watch these thoughts when I hold these knives, mixed up with a load of crimes. Put me asleep, it's a coma time. See how down I'm getting home alive.
Tyson.